सो कंटिन्यू विथ बाय मेजरिंग द नंबर ऑफ स्क्वेअर झालं का. सो बाय कंटिन्यूइंग द इन द इन दिस व्हिडिओ लेक्चर वी विल कंटिन्यू विथ द बाय मेजरिंग द नंबर ऑफ स्क्वेअर इन्क्लोज बाय दिस पेरिफेरी. सो दॅट द आउटलाईन वी ड्रॉ. सो बाय मेजरिंग ऑल दिस व्हॉट एवर द नंबर ऑफ स्क्वेअर दॅट इज फुल स्क्वेअर, हाफ स्क्वेअर, 3/4 square, 1/4 square, we have to measure all the squares that are enclosed by this outline. So then by converting those area in mm square, so full square are 19, so 19 into 100 is equal to 1900 mm square. Then 19 into 25, we will get 475 mm square, 35 into 1, 85 mm square. So by adding all these, we will get AP is equal to 2460 mm square. So by converting in a centimeter square, we will get 24.60. This is the AP, value of AP, this one. So you know, from this value we will get DC, that is DC is equal to 7.2 centimeter square, by measuring with the help of scale. This is the DC. Okay, so by measuring DC, we will get the value of DC as a 7.2. Then, in order to determine the AC, that we will require in our formula. AC is determined by using formula pi by 4 into DC square. So, by putting the value of DC in this formula, we will get 40.717 centimeter square. So according to the definition, we have to put the value of AP and AC in this formula. Roundness is equal to AP by AC. So by putting this value, we will get the value of roundness is equal to 0.6042. so this is the roundness of the tomato. So the value, this is the value particularly of roundness, will be based on the size of the fruit, size of the vegetable, because this size will determine the number of squares enclosed by that particular vegetable or food. According to that, we will get the values of AP, DC and AC. So in this way, we have to measure or determine the roundness of tomato. Thank you.